Bottom one, Fosston leading 2-1. Brett Sundquist at the dish. He singles right back up the middle. Dalton Agnes scores to give the Greyhounds a 3-1 lead. From there, though, it was all Blackduck up 5-3. Levi Dexter doubles to the right center gap. One run trots home to score. Drakes go up 6-3. Then Wyatt Brands joins the fun, shooting a single through the right side. Two more runs score. Drakes go up 9-3. Blackduck would put up 9 in the inning, capped off by the Jay Chaney RBI single to left, put the Drakes up 10-3. They'd end up taking this one by a final of 18-5 in 5 innings.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.